Ever wonder why your PC overheats? In this video, I'll show you how a simple thermal paste replacement can dramatically lower temperatures and boost performance. Real tests prove it. See temperature drops from 92 degrees Celsius to 48 degrees Celsius. Your computer's performance and safety depend on efficient heat dissipation, and one key component responsible for that is thermal paste. Thermal paste fills the microscopic imperfections between your processor or graphics card and the heatsink, ensuring that heat is transferred efficiently to your cooling system. Over time, however, this paste dries out, deteriorates, and loses its ability to conduct heat, which increases the thermal resistance at the interface between these surfaces. Thermal resistance is basically the opposition to heat flow, much like electrical resistance opposes the flow of current. It is defined as the ratio between the temperature difference and the heat flux that passes through a material or interface. In ideal conditions, when heat moves perpendicularly across a surface, in what we call one-dimensional conduction, the process is simple and predictable because the heat flow is uniform. But in reality, the surfaces of your processor and heatsink aren't perfectly smooth. These surfaces have imperfections and roughness that create micro gaps between them. Often these micro gaps are filled with air, and since air is a poor conductor of heat, it significantly increases the thermal resistance at the interface. There are two ways to reduce this thermal resistance. One way is to increase the contact pressure between the surfaces, and the other is to fill those micro gaps with a fluid. That's exactly what thermal paste does. Silicon-based thermal pastes effectively fill interstices with a material that has thermal conductivity up to 50 times greater than air, ensuring much more efficient heat transfer. However, over time, the solvents present in thermal paste evaporate due to the heat generated by the processor. Heavy computer usage generates more heat, which speeds up the drying process of the thermal paste. Activities like high-quality gaming or video and photo editing put extra pressure on the CPU, leading to a faster evaporation of the solvent in the paste and reducing its lifespan. The frequency of thermal paste replacement depends on usage and the environment, typically every 3 to 5 years, but for high-performance systems or those under heavy heat, it might be necessary every 1 to 2 years. According to experiments highlighted by the Cooling Monster website, an Acer Nitro 5, used for 2 years, demonstrated that replacing the CPU's thermal paste reduced its temperature by about 43 degrees Celsius. Safe temperature values vary depending on your hardware and environment. Generally, a processor's idle temperature should not exceed 60 to 65 degrees Celsius, and under heavy load, it should remain below 80 to 85 degrees Celsius. For a GPU, idle temperatures above 60 to 65 degrees Celsius and load temperatures exceeding 90 to 95 degrees Celsius may indicate that maintenance is needed. Monitoring these temperatures is essential, and there are great tools available for that like HUB WinFO and ADA 64. In short, regularly replacing your thermal paste is crucial for system performance, extending component lifespan, and preventing overheating. Keep your system cool and safe by maintaining and updating your thermal paste when needed.